presenter's imposing set, drunk with applause. Good evening and welcome to our Song for Europe 1980, the first of the eight songs from which our eight regional juries will select the song to represent the United Kingdom at this year's Eurovision Song Contest to be held in Luxembourg early next month. Now, the eight songs you'll hear are the final selection from a total entry of 454 songs altogether. And a great deal of time and effort, particularly from the Music Publishers Association, has gone in to selecting these final eight songs. Now, I should make the point, at no time during these lengthy selection processes were the names of the composers or the publishers known to the judges. So that's the end of the commercial, beginning of program. Now, the first song, Magical Music, is written by Mike Finesilver and is going to be performed by Caprice. Six members of the group are Robert Greenfield, Mark Parnell, Linda Hayes, Josh Griefer, Steve Carter, and Roger Askew. It's the first of our eight songs for Europe, Magical Music.
Caterpillar crawling cars of fume, traffic indicator signal doom, we must find our way. Emptiness inside our restless minds, filling up with all the junk we find around us today. But there's something you feel, and you know that it's real. It's a force that can heal. Nothing can stop it now. There'll be magical music tonight. Energy loose in the light. Sonic vibration in cosmic creation, so never abuse it. All this magical music tonight. Dancing illusions of light. Subtle diffusion of color and movement. It's magical music. Piling on the pressure gauge, the strain. Something keeps you coming back again. You think you're alive. And it's not enough to know you've paid your way. In this world of plenty, who's to say just who should survive? But there's something you feel, and you know that it's real. It's a force that can heal. Nothing can stop it now. There'll be magical music tonight. Energy loose in the light. Sonic vibration in cosmic creation, so never abuse it. All this magical music tonight, dancing illusions of light, subtle diffusion of color and movement, is magical music.
Just as we have eight songs competing for the honor of representing the United Kingdom at the Eurovision, so we have eight regional juries to make the final selection on your behalf. When you've heard all eight songs, I'll call in the chairman of the juries, and I'll be calling them in from such far-flung outposts of the British Empire as Bristol, Birmingham, Belfast. It'll be terrifically exciting. Cardiff, Edinburgh, London, Norwich, and Manchester. And now for song number two. Now, it's written by Jeremy Paul. It'll be sung by Nina Shaw. It's called Look at Me Now.
Look at me now.
Number two, Look at Me Now by Nina Shaw. A Welshman, Brian Evans from Swansea, will now sing song number three. And song three is the inspiration of three people. That's Steve Glenn, Mike Burns, and Nicky Chin. Now, as you'll see as the contest progresses, the trend this year seems to be for more solo singers than groups. And mostly girls and boys. However, Brian Evans is indubitably a boy, as you will see almost immediately. And he sings song number three, and the eyesight's going. This Love is Deep.
In our quiet moments, we have it all in our romance. I'll always love you.
song number three. Brian Evans with This Love Is Deep. A search for a song for Europe goes on relentlessly. On to song number four. Now, this will be performed by a group, Bell and the Devotions. It's written by Paul Curtis and Graham Sacher. This is one, only the first, of four songs in this contest that have been written by Paul Curtis. But let me remind you that all the entries for this song for Europe are anonymous, and the writers are named only when the final eight songs have been chosen. It's all fair and above board. Or my name isn't Jimmy Young. Song four, from Kit Rolfe, Linda Sofield, and Laura James. Bell and the Devotions, Love Games. And Love Games. That was song number four, so we're halfway already to choosing a song for Europe. Song five is also written by Paul Curtis and Graham Sacher, and it's called Where the Action Is. It's going to be performed by a group called First Division. That's two boys and two girls, and their names are Judy LaRose, Carla McLean, David Lane, and Tim Clark. So song five, First Division, Where the Action Is.
We got each other, then we can. that you don't even know I exist.
Won't you come on and show me? You got me believing it now that we found one another just right in the key.
Division where the action is. Song six is called Let It Shine, another one from the Paul Curtis stable. Now, it'll be sung by 21-year-old Miriam Ann Leslie. She hails from Essex. Now, this year will be the 29th year that the United Kingdom has entered in the Eurovision Song Contest. It somehow seems longer, doesn't it? We've now won it four times. The last time was in 1981 with Bucks Fizz. So whoever represents Britain in Luxembourg this year has quite a reputation for clean living and fine singing to uphold. Song six, Miriam Ann Leslie, Let It Shine.
Breathe.
6, Merry Man Leslie, and Let It Shine. Now, two more entries to go before I call up the 8 regional juries, probably the worst for drink, for their verdict. There'll be song number 7 coming up, and it's written by Paul Curtis, the same, with words by Tony Hiller. It'll be sung by an 18-year-old Londoner, the youngest performer, and her name is Eta. Song 7, Imagination. Sit down after that too, wouldn't you? That's Sinita and Imagination. Finally, song number 8, the last of our songs for Europe, 1984. Now, this song is Stay in My Life. It's written by Hazel Dean and Mike Bradley. And Hazel is the only performer who has co-written a song in this year's contest. She's 25 years of age. She comes from Chelmsford in Essex. Hazel Dean, then, with her own song. Song 8, our last song tonight, Stay in My Life.
Stay in my life. Please don't go, you've got to stay.
Song number 8, Hazel Dean and Stay in My Life. So you've heard the 8 entries for the Song for Europe to try and choose the song that's going to go forward and represent the United Kingdom this year's Eurovision Song Contest early next month in Luxembourg. While the regional juries are collecting themselves and their thoughts and the chairman are collecting the votes, we thought we'd let you have a little touch of the old Terpsichore, or at least the tap dancing, with choreography by Lud Romano. Sing, sing, sing. Sing, sing in choreography by Lud Romano. We all enjoy that in the hall enormously. Clearing off the stage now. And if you look with me, if you look at me at the old scoreboard, it's not an old scoreboard anymore. What we've got, instead of the thing with the whirring numbers, which we all knew and loved so well, that used to break down with astounding regularity, what we have here is a sort of thing. Computer stuff. And, well, you'll grasp it as we go along, which is more than I do. Now, you'll see a map in front of you, and there ringed are the centres of excellence from which we shall be drawing in the chairman and their parties, for I see not only from the circle, but from the fact that Edinburgh is written in bold relief. In Ken Bruce, an old friend of mine from Radio 2 days.
Hello, Terence. It's as nice as I get, you know.
I know. Don't think I saw what you looked like before the public. So I was expecting it, but it came as a very nasty shock for the rest of the public, I can assure you. Now look, How are things up there in Edinburgh, and has it been very, very hard fought and nervous and tense?
Well, as you can no doubt see from the faces of our jury, they've had a tough time of it, you know.
The only face we can see is yours.
Well, I've had a tough time of it,
well,
too.
Well, it certainly looks it, yes.
A rattled old face.
Can you give us the score, please, Ken?
I can indeed.
Thank
song
you.
Number one, Magical Mutes.
9 points for song number one.
Song number two, Look at Me Now, 8 points.
8 points for song number two.
Number three, This Love is Deep, 7 points we gave that.
Three gets seven from the Edinburgh jury.
And Love Game, song number four, we rather like that, 15 points.
15 to number four, that's the top mark from Scotland.
Where the Action Is, song number five, that got 12.
That's 12, a good mark for song number five.
Let It Shine, number six, 10 points.
10 points to number six.
Imagination, song number seven, got 6 points.
6 points to Imagination.
And finally, song number eight, Stay in My Life, we gave that five.
5 points to Stay in My Life. That's the marks from the Scots jury, and thanks very much to our Edinburgh panel and you, Ken Bruce. Thank you. Right, we'll move on to the map. You can see it lights up in red. It's terrific, isn't it? Even I can grasp it. Love Games, number four in the lead with 15. And just as I was going to tell you who is second, we go back to the map again. And I understand Norwich is ready in East Anglia, so we'll call up Judy Lines. Hello, Judy.
Hello, Terry. Yes, we're ready and raring to go.
You're looking very off the shoulder, if I may say so.
Well, that's a rather fetching little number you're wearing yourself, Terry.
Thank you, but it's not quite as revealing as yours, Judy. And again, don't think the public aren't grateful.
Thank you, Terry.
Were you able to arrive at a decision there in Norwich?
Oh, yes, it was all very tense, but we got there in the end.
Good for you. Let's have it then.
Okay. Song number one, Magical Music, 5 points.
Five to number one.
Number two, Look at Me Now, 10 points.
That's 10 to number two.
Song number three, This Love is Deep, we gave 6 points.
That's 6 points to song number three from the Norwich jury in East Anglia.
Number four, Love Games, 15 points.
That's another 15 for Love Games. That's Bell and the Devotions.
Number five, Where the Action Is, 8 points.
Number five, 8 points to them. You see, it all lights up in blue. Well, for those of you watching in black and white, of course, this is a total waste of time.
Right. Now then, where were we? Number six, Let It Shine, 7 points.
7 points to number six.
Number seven, Imagination, we gave 12 points.
12 to seven.
And last but not least, Stay in My Life, 9 points.
9 points to Stay in My Life.
And that completes the voting from Norwich.
Very nice, too. Thank you very much, Judy, for your glamorous presence and to our Norwich jury. That means the Love Games retains the lead and is building up quite a healthy lead after just two sections of votes from the regional juries. Love Games number four has 30 points, and Belfast is ready in Northern Ireland. Where else would it be? Let's call up... We'll call up Diane Harran. Diane?
Hello, Terry. We were here in Northern Ireland when I came into the studio. I hope we still are.
Do you know, I was very worried there for a moment, Diane, because as the camera pulled out, I couldn't make you out, and there you are, sitting at the side.
I'm here. We've had a terrible job here deciding because we're lovers of good music here in Northern Ireland, and it's been a bit of a torment, really, deciding.
Very well put, Diane. Very well.
Well, you take what you like out of that, my Terry.
Would you care to give us the marks before we switch you off completely?
I will. All Magical right. Music, we gave 7 points.
7 points to song number one from Belfast.
Look at Me Now, 8 points.
Look at Me Now, 8 points.
That was worth £1,000.
£1,000.
This Love is Deep, 9 points.
9 points to number three.
And unanimously, Love Games, 15 points.
Oh, it's another 15 for Love Games. Leaping into an astounding lead. Number five.
Where the Action Is, 6 points.
6 points to number five from the Northern Ireland jury.
Let It Shine, 12 points.
That's 12 to number six.
Imagination, 10 points.
10 points to number seven.
And Stay in My Life, 5 points.
5 points to song number eight. Thank you very much, Diane Harran, and the music lovers of Northern Ireland.
Thanks, Terry.
Thank you, love. All right, that you can see. Hardly need me to tell you. Number four, Love Games, in a big lead now at 45, and in second place with 29 points, song number six, Let It Shine, And then with 28 points, Imagination Song number 7. And London is ready, so the chairman of the jury there is another old mucker from Radio 2. That's even earlier in the morning than Ray Moore, which is unearthly. Colin Berry. Hello, Colin.
Good evening, Terry. Bonsoir. Guten Abend.
Listen, just... just a minute. This kind of thing can be done perfectly well by Katie Boyle or Jan Leeming.
And better. We've 11 jury members here. You've seen them, Terry. We've had the Percy Thrower treatment to all our plants around here. And I guess you'd like to know the results of our jury.
So, well, if you can in any way force yourself.
Well, while I'm here, Terry, I might as well.
Yeah, you've had a few, haven't you?
Song number one, Magical Music, 8 points.
8 points to song number one from the London jury.
Song number two, Terry, Look at Me Now, we gave 9 points.
9 points to song number two.
Song number three, This Love is Deep, 6 points.
Six to number three.
Song number four, Terry, Guess What? Love Game, 15 points.
That's another marks. I may be right. I think they've got full marks from every regional jury so far. Song number four with 60 points, well in the lead.
Song number five, Terry, Where the Action Is, we gave 12 points.
12 points to number five.
Song number six, Let It Shine, 5 points.
Five to number six.
Song number seven, Imagination, 10 points.
Good mark for number seven.
And last but by no means least, number eight, Stay in My Life. 7 points.
Seven points to Stay in My Life.
That's
Thank
it,
you,
Terry.
Colin. Nice to talk to you. Even if I don't see you in the morning, he's long gone to bed by the time I come on. Now, we'll see that Love Games is 60 points. It's beginning to look like a one-horse race. There's 60 points with 38 points shared by two. And number five, Where the Action Is. And number seven, Imagination. It looks like Bell and the Devotions with 60 points running away with it. We'll see. There's a few more regional juries to go. Bell and the Devotions. Just a snatch there, having a look quickly at pleased faces. I don't know which one of them reminds me most of my mother. It's Cardiff next. We'll go there then. And Wales. And it's Ewan Thomas. Hello, Ewan.
Hello, Jerry. How are you? Good evening.
Which one is you, Ewan? I can only see daffodils from here.
That's right. They're thistles, actually, our national flower.
Ah, there you are, you rascal. You always try and hide from me, don't you?
Well, there you are.
Yeah. How did the Welsh jury like it?
Well, we enjoyed it, and we enjoyed the programme on BBC Two on Sunday night called Did You See?
Oh, did you?
Yes.
Well, it's more than I did. What did you think of the Song for Europe? You thought a good standard this year?
Well, yes, we usually choose the winner down here in Cardiff. We've done so for the last 2 years, but we're wrong this time if the form that we see on the board is true.
Well, there's still a few regional juries to go, Ewan, so we'll ask you for your marks.
Right, well,
from
Sean's
the Welsh
got
jury.
Them here.
Thank you.
Magical Music, we gave that 5 points.
5 points to number one from Wales.
And the blonde in Electric Blue, Nina Shaw, Look at Me Now, we gave her the full mark, 15.
15 to number two. That brings her very well up. Song number two, well up.
This Love is Deep, 7 marks.
7 to song number three.
Love Games, Bell and the Devotions, got 10 from us.
10 to the top-ranked song so far. 20 points in the lead from its nearest challenger.
First Division, Where the Action Is, we gave 8 points.
8 to number five.
Let It Shine got 9.
9 to number six.
Imagination, 12 points.
12 points to song number seven. That's the second best mark.
And Stay in My Life, Hazel Dean, we gave 6 to Hazel.
6 points to Hazel Dean for song number eight.
And those are our marks from Cardiff, Terry.
It's nice to hear from you again, Ewan. We meet but once a year on this. It was a pleasure to talk to you. Thank you. All right, let's have a look at the scoreboard, which is obviously plain as the nose in my face. Number four, Love Games, with 70 points, still well in the lead from two songs with Fit Me Now and Imagination at 7, and then with 46 points, number five, Where the Action Is. All right, we'll move on, see if we can get another regional jury in, maybe change the complexion of the voting here on this Song for Europe. Manchester is for us. We'll call up Manchester and Alan Yardley.
Good evening, Tell. How are you?
Evening, Al.
All right.
All right.
That's a lovely shirt.
What?
That's a lovely shirt. Can you get a collar to match?
I cannot. Nothing but cheek. What are you wearing? A burgundy number or something?
I'm ready to do my stint at a famous holiday camp this summer.
A very unsavoury lot, your crew there behind you, I thought.
They would have been deep in deliberation, but they didn't know what it meant.
Weren't you, to be sitting up straight there, considering the condition they're in.
Yeah, they're on, they're on stacking chairs, actually. It's the only way they can sit.
All All right, then. What are the marks?
All the marks.
You'll be killed when this is finished, don't you?
Magical Music got from us 10 points.
10 points. Good. The song number. Manchester Jury.
Look at Me Now. We gave 9 points.
9 points to song number 2.
This Love is Deep, the third song, we gave 7 points.
7 to number 3.
Love Games, 12 points.
12 points. That's the second best mark to Love Games, song number 4.
Where the Action Is, and our top score, 15 points.
15 points to song number 5, Where the Action Is. That's the first time it's got 15. It moves it well up into second place.
On Shine.
5 points to 6.
Song number 7, Imagination, got 6 points.
6 to 7.
And finally, Stay in My Life, we gave 8 points. That's it from Manchester.
Thank you very much to Manchester. You too, Alan. 8 points to song number 8, bringing them to 40. The leading song is still song 82, Bell and the Devotions and Love Games. And then in second place is Where the Action Is, song number 5. You can see all this very clearly, but you understand we have a whole hour to fill here. And 59 is song number 2, Look at Me Now. And song 7, Imagination, has 56 points. I shall be spelling the titles of these songs as we go through the evening. Love Games in a pretty dominating position. It's debatable. I'm sure they'll tell me in my ear. It's the same ear that Russell Harty uses. They'll tell me eventually whether Love Games can be caught at this stage. It's debatable. We'll see. We can't tell at this stage. The old computer's broken down. The abacus has collapsed. Bristol is red. Thank heaven for that. Bristol, come in. Vivian Cregor, what are you wearing tonight?
Oh, it's a lovely little number, Terry. I think it was made by an Irish peasant. It wasn't you, was it?
Dog's abuse, but I'll take it, Vivian, as long as you speak slowly.
Okay. You want me to read these very, very slowly?
What, if I may say so, that's a very Christmassy set you have there. Is that the Star of David, Abby? What's that?
It's very appropriate,
Bethlehem.
Actually. I'm just a bit worried about this shrubbery in case somebody lets a dog in here.
That's the Christmas tree. It's the Christmas set.
Well, it's with... We don't have a lot of money in the regions, Terry, you know, for sets.
We don't have a lot of money in the metropolis. Would you care to give us the marks, or are you going to chunder on there for us?
I'll give you the marks right away.
Good
song
for you,
number right. 1, Magical Music. We've given 9 points.
That's 9 points to song number 1 from our Bristol jury.
And song number 2, Look at Me Now, 7.
7 to number 2.
Number 3, This Love is Deep, 5.
5 to number 3.
We've given our top mark to, guess what, Love Games, 15.
That's 15 to Love Games. I don't really think it can be caught now, but we'll see.
Number 5, Where the Action Is, 8.
8 points to number 5. Thank you, Vivian.
Number 6, Let It Shine, 6.
6 to 6.
Number 7, Imagination, 12.
12 to number 7.
And finally, Stay in My Life, 10.
10 to number 8. Thank you, Vivian.
Thank you, Terry.
Thank you, my dear. That's the Bristol jury, a fine body of men and women. Thank goodness they spoke slowly. And I've now been told that with one region to go, and the top mark is 15, the producer tells me Love Games cannot be caught now. I don't know how he worked that up. Applause for the producer's mathematics. We've one more region to go, and it's middle. We're hoping that Birmingham is available for us. We'll call Birmingham. And it's Hoya. Hello, Paul.
Hi, Terry. How are you doing?
Oh, my goodness. You're underdressed for the evening.
Actually, as you'll know, Terry, the BBC checks are very small, so I'm moonlighting later as a croupier at the local casino.
I was about to ask if your mother knew you were out.
Give me a suit like yours, but we discovered the period costume department's too far away. Anyway, without further ado, can I give you our marks?
Just a minute. Eh?
Oh, sorry, what?
Where's the jury?
Oh, right, they're over there.
Oh, sorry. Just, you have to get these things clear and above board, Paul, because
right. People
will say, he didn't have a jury, he made it up as he went along.
I must tell you, if you look at the jury again, we have a gentleman in the front row at the right-hand side who thinks he's been keeping us amused all night. You know the type?
I do, yeah. Paul's off the seat.
That's it. Anyway, he said if we got him on telly, he'd buy us a drink afterwards, so that's what he owes us.
I think a drink is probably the last thing you need.
Not that you need them anyway, but shall we give you the marks?
I wish you would.
All right. Magical Music got 7 points from the Midlands jury.
7 points to song number one from Midlands.
And Look at Me Now got 12 points.
12 points.
This Love is Deep, 6 points.
6 points to song number three.
Love Games got, guess what? 15 points.
15 points to song number four, Love Games.
Where the Action Is got 10 points.
10 to song 5.
Let It Shine got 8 points.
8 points to Let It Shine.
Song number 7, Imagination, we gave 9 points to that one.
Uh-huh.
And finally, Stay in My Life got 5 points.
5 to 8. Thank you, Paul.
You're welcome.
Our thanks to the Midlands jury in Birmingham. That's it. That's it, and I must say it has looked like it from about the first three regional juries' votes when Love Games got straight 15s right through. So, song number four. Well, it's been a very interesting contest, I think. Let me give you the placings before you can see them for yourself. But song number two, Look at Me Now, was in second place. And with, I tell a foul and contemptible lie, merely testing you for attention. Song number 5, 79, Where the Action Is, and then Look at Me Now with 78 and Imagination with 77. But there's no doubting the winning song. It's been a winner all the way since Graham Sarker, Ellen the Devotions, Love Games. A combination of the three, four songs in it.
Thank you, Terry.
Congratulations to you and to Graham. We wish you every success. Every success in Luxembourg. I hope you win it for the United Kingdom with that song.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now we're ready to meet tentative singer from Bell and the Devotions. Congratulations to them. Song Love Games. Meet any one of the... And this is Belle herself, is Kit Rolfe. Congratulations on this. Did you think that you had a great chance of winning this, or were people telling you that you hadn't, or you were in there?
We knew we had a great song, but apart from that, we had just no idea, didn't know at all what would happen.
Who designed the quiet elegance of your outfits?
Shush.
Well, they were obviously very effective. It was pretty well a runaway victory. Did you expect to win quite as easily as that? No? What about the composers? Did they think, were they coming around saying, we got it made here? I mean,
no.
You didn't get any buzz at all.
We got buzz between ourselves, yeah.
Did you, I didn't really see in the little suite, the elegant suite we had reserved for you, whether you burst into emotional tears, did you?
No, not yet.
No, that'll come later.
That'll come later, yeah.
Me too. Congratulations, Belle and the Devotions.
Thank you.
Congratulations to you, my dear. So that's it. That's the song that's going on to represent the United Kingdom in this year's Eurovision Song Contest in Luxembourg on May the 5th. And I'll be there to cheer them on with word and gesture, God willing, and probably talking all over the compere as I usually do, to many complaints. So let's hear the song that's going to do it for us, we hope, in Luxembourg on May the 5th, written by Paul Curtis and Graham Sarker, sung by Bell and the Devotions, Love Games.
Oh.
jolly well going to.
Moonlight, give me the girl and leave the rest.